please just chill on getting it out?
No.
I want all of us to... Here, look, this will be cute setting it up. Well, we have to make a thumbnail. Hold it closer. Come on, let's get closer in the thumbnail. You're not even in it, Heather. Come here.
I want to be in it. Here.
Please. We have to pose. She doesn't look happy. I'm going to title this, "She Was Not Happy About This," and clickbait it. We're going to make gingerbread houses. Our house, just one. My little bratty sister already opened everything, so.
Trash, any candy goes in.
Oh, wait, we still
have this. Wait, let's put like Netflix, dude. Can we put like.
I'm gonna go in the other room.
Wait, are you sure? We're not gonna do this the whole night. You can come back. I don't wanna kick you out of your lair.
My lair.
Wait. No little Vlogmas is complete without my Starbies. This is cute. I mean, why did I say that? That was a really good hot chocolate. I don't know why I said this is cute. Go like my new Instagram.
Hey, can I have a hot frap?
That was so dumb. Mom, at Albertsons, I accidentally told the girl, and she's like, weird. I was like, can I? And I don't know why I said this, because I'm like, I've been ordering this like all December. I was like, can I have a venti hot peppermint mocha frap? You can't get a hot frap. The blended, obviously, they can't make that hot. It's blended ice. She was like, no. And I was like, what? And she just looked at me like a blank. She's like, no, you can't get that. And I was like, why? And I said, oh, I said frap by accident. I didn't mean to say that.
Do you want my hot chocolate, Heather?
No, I don't.
I'll just re-drink it.
You have that one too.
If you're offering it and she doesn't want it. Okay, then take it. That doesn't make sense. That's like, you know when dogs say like, oh, I don't want my bone. Well, they don't say that, but. But you know what I mean? Like, they're like, oh, I don't want it, but then the other person's having it. No, we'll take it. Wait, Heather, please, slow down the steps. She's doing this without me, and it's really gonna ruin Christmas.
I'm not.
This is gonna ruin Christmas.
I'm setting everything up.
Whoa, okay. What happened?
What?
Is that because the movie?
No, I don't.
Why is it like that? I was gonna put like Grinch on or something.
I have a music on. What did you have it on?
So I gotta need it.
Well, now something's happening.
Something's happening.
I need to test it out on my camera.
Oh.
It's because it's getting the reflection of the TV on us, I think.
Oh.
I think that's what it is. Heather, can you please wait?
I'm setting everything up. We need the best consistency. It says need it for the best consistency.
Oh, Miss Bonner, she's getting an A+.
So anyone could.
I'm smart, yo.
Yeah, when you want to be.
Smart, yo. Why you're intelligent. Smart, yo.
Yeah, just copying Jesse Pinkman.
When you get an A in culinary, talk to me.
I mean, she's in school for going for a job, so. Wait, where'd the other one go?
What was I
you put it over there? Yeah. Or is this mine?
No, this mine. I don't want anything spilling.
This and this are right here already.
So
you're shit out of luck.
What did I miss over there?
Well, I don't know.
Insults?
Man, you said you aren't going to school. She's going to school for something.
That wasn't an insult.
No, before she said something.
Oh, I didn't hear what she said. Well, where's the other jokes. One? What the heck? What happened? That doesn't make sense. Look.
I think that's the roof, and then these are the side doors.
Yeah,
that's not the roof, dude. I think the roof's like this.
The icing
to... No, I know, but they're missing a panel.
Maybe it's.
Huh. Oh, you have it. No? Wait, what? Are we missing a panel? That's so weird.
This is the.
Oh, they didn't build the floor. That's why. There's no floor.
The cardboard's a floor.
I know. I thought this was the floor. Get it? Well, are we just gonna like watch the trailers?
We'll just put something on in the background at least. The office is pretty funny.
Go watch The Office.
She was showing me about the CPR thing.
On Office?
Say
what? It's funny. Oh, there's a Christmas Office. Let's watch that one. Which one is that one? Shoot, I don't have my freaking glasses. I can't see anything.
Hot girl, the Dundee sexual harassment.
I think it'd be called Christmas. Christmas party. Wait, this is actually pretty funny. We're putting on The Office, guys. It's really funny. Jessica played this at her birthday last year, too. This is your humor. This whole show, Mom.
I know, I need to watch it. It's
all your humor.
Okay, I tell you to watch it.
Are you fucking...
Sorry. I tell you to watch it and you're
stop.
Like...
Stop. Put the knife down. The knife? I told her that too.
The knife?
It might as well be a knife. We both... I said it too a long time ago.
I literally was like, oh, you should watch it. And you're like,
we both said it. I told her separately too. She needs to watch it because we're both...
She didn't listen.
What kind of office is it?
Oh, I love him, Dwight.
What kind of office is it?
I don't know what kind of office. It's paper.
It's like paperwork.
They sell paper.
Wait, really? Yeah. Actually, I don't remember. Like
Dunder Mifflin is a paper company.
Oh, it's a paper company. Okay. See, I didn't know that. Oh. It's actually really funny.
You're gonna fly so
much. Oh, so why did you get it so big?
You see the box?
Hey,
yeah.
That's what she said. I wanted it to be impressive. Biggest day of the year deserves the biggest tree of the year.
Start doing it. All set up.
I know his name's Creed. I know his little friend over there.
I'll start on Irish, the door.
I got him this
shampoo. Watching The Office.
I got myself for Secret Santa. I was supposed to tell somebody, but I didn't.
It's funny. You did a pretty good job.
Yeah? Good job.
I can't tell you, because it's a secret.
I think I got something pretty nice for my guy.
Yeah?
I spent a lot of dough. A lot of dough.
Don't wow. Don't tell me doing
it. Okay. That's $20 limit, right? So.
Yeah. I want this party to be really special, so I swear I went above the mail.
That's great. Well, don't tell me what it is.
Let's take turns.
Yeah, I have Ryan.
Gather round. Secret Santa, let's go. Let's go. Come on. No, I'm gonna handle the cord. Okay, safety reasons.
I don't know how to plug something in.
I wanna do it.
He's a whole mood. He's me.
Ready?
No, I wanna plug
it in. 3, 2, 1.
Great. I think
the view looks nice.
I could get some flares from my car.
No, shake it off, everybody. Just do Secret Santa.
Presents are the best way to show someone how much you care. It is like this tangible thing that you can point to and say, hey man, I love you this many dollars worth.
First present, Oscar.
One's a photographer, one's a cards.
Shower radio, me.
YouTuber.
Okay, that was for me.
Thanks, Kelly. You know I was going to get one of
these. Okay, that's enough.
That's for me? Great.
Still in the door.
Where's Jack?
I don't know. It was so long ago. He obviously forgot to get me something.
Where did you get it?
And he went to his closet and dug out this little number. And then threw it in the bag.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Oh my gosh.
I didn't mean to. Gosh. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, Mom! She broke the ornament and the gingerbread.
I'm the worst. I'm sorry. It's because my camera fell on it. I'm sorry.
Let's spend time together. I heard about your YouTube channel.
That's part of it. Oh, just watch it, Mom. Stop. Don't be so harsh. Next time you make a mistake, you're going to get all buttered.
Oh, it'll just be at Rufus' house.
Go back.
Oh my god.
That was me. I got carried away.
Wasn't there a $20 limit on the gift?
Wait, you bought like an iPod. Wait a minute, it was funny.
Sorry, I messed everything up and ruined it. So rude.
What? It's just funny because they're all getting these crappy ones. What? They're all getting crappy ones.
Let me help.
That's like sixth grade. You start eating everything before.
Sixth grade.
Sixth grade. It's fun to do it.
No, I meant to.
Watch what the guy gets. It's okay.
All right.
And then threw it in the bag.
All right, so we got a color match. Hold on.
Pam.
Only doing it too, okay?
Okay.
Get me.
Are you gonna watch?
Yeah, hold on.
Okay.
Thanks. Her mom in the bathroom.
I know.
Thank you.
Who wants to take paintball lessons? How was that better than an iPod?
I just thought it was better than an iPod.
That's Michael mine. Keeps bragging.
Yes. Blonde girl.
Yeah, she is. Looks good. Wow, you're really creative with this. Okay, I'm shooketh right now. Guys, look at what my sister did. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. I didn't even see her do that. That's so cute. I'm kind of, I messed up and I broke it, so I'm trying to put my piece back together. I would do that.
This is like Shane Dawson and his friends when they did the gingerbread house.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
I kept messing it up.
So I am going to. I was thinking of that. This is how I saved my broken house, guys. This is ridiculous. This is so hard. What the heck? Guys, don't ever make a gingerbread house. It's really hard. What the heck, dude? This is actually the worst, can I be honest with you?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, demonetized. Heather! I just knocked it down. Guys, this is actually really hard.
And then it's just a snowstorm.
Yeah. We just need to get this roof on. Get some support in there.
I see.
Alright, get some support in there.
No.
Heather.
We don't have any
please
icing.
Help me on this side. We have plenty. We have so much icing. No, please. I just want a cute little house. We'll be able to eat it later. Another day. We can take bites of it like a cookie.
Okay, wait.
It's a hot mess.
You got icing on your side. Oh, yeah. It's a hot mess?
Yeah. The roof's collapsing. We're having an earthquake.
You probably ate it all, you guys. I didn't eat any of it.
Only the leftover resin.
There's nothing on that side.
Jim, just say again. Really, that was my accidental mess up. Remember, broken.
Heather, oh, thanks for falling.
Let's just. I'll just hold it for a while.
Thanks for falling on the floor. One piece of paper that I can
and
pick
all
up.
That
wasn't me.
Yeah, it was the ghost.
Yeah, it was
the ghost of Christmas past.
Past.
Cut my life into pizza. This is my last. Don't get rid of the little candies. No, don't throw away the green. I'm gonna use it for support. Don't just throw away like garbage. Like plastic
on the roof, maybe.
Yeah, you could add more. Go ahead. I'm just holding it down, but it's gonna fall. So.
Well, that's the way it is.
No, it's not the way it is. Don't accept it. Don't accept defeat. This is not gonna go well.
I have to stay here and answer the phone. Okay, could someone come and get me, please, Ryan? Michael, you should stay home with
that. Is that toilet paper here, Ryan?
Sure.
Is that toilet paper?
I just want to eat it. Just sure. Kidding.
I want to finish my own one.
Okay, finish your dumb cam movie. This is just the worst. What's
going on? Oh, just put it like, you know, hodgepodge in the refrigerator. You guys will probably eat it anyway.
I want to keep it. It's all broken. Guys, this is the worst. Look at our gingerbread. I thought it was going to be all cute. Look at my hands are all messy. Apparently, I'm not very good at making a gingerbread house. It's so cute. You're like, oh, look at that. Pan it over. And then look at that. It's all messed up. That's my broken part right there. Slanting gingerbread house.
Dwight, you forgot your bumper.
Make sure you guys get a red.
When you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly.